Hey guys, welcome back to Sir Jacob's vlog, and as you can tell, I am not in 169D, which was my dorm. I am at home in Arizona. I don't like Arizona, I'm gonna be straight honest. It's my least favorite state, and it's such a bummer that I have to live here, but I only have to live here for like not the entire year. I just stay here during vacations. Unfortunately, the hottest time of the year, which is summer, so it is really, really hot, and this morning I went outside and I pulled all sorts of weeds. I tried to trim a big bush that is literally eating my backyard. It is ginormous. I wish I could show you guys. You know what? I will show you eventually. I'll do a vlog of me trimming the tree, and it's crazy. But I went out this morning at like 9 a.m. to trim the tree. And I was already sweating so freaking much. And like, it's hot inside, we have the air conditioner going. But I'm still sweating so much. And in California, I never really sweat, which is kind of crazy. But, c'est la vie, that is life. So, I am really excited to be giving you new material today. I don't have a script. But we're just gonna see where life leads us today. So, as you can see, I have a brilliant backdrop created by my mother. And, oh, I wanna introduce you to somebody. Arthur, come here. Who's a good boy, Arthur? Good boy. This is King Arthur of King Arthur's Instagram. He is my dog. He is about 5 years old. And he is adorable. We are best friends. We do everything together. Except he does not... He's not allowed to sleep in my room because he's just so much energy. Which he's actually being really chill right now. I'm really surprised. But I think he's just camera shy. Are you camera shy? Are you? Yes, you are. Alright, get out. Go. Diva out. Go. Why are you still here? Out. Bye. You cannot find good guest hosts in this town. Anyhow, I forgot to tell you that this morning while I was cutting the tree and pulling the weeds, I killed a snake with a shovel. It was the scariest moment of my entire life. I'm traumatized, simply put, and I don't know if I can ever recover from this, but basically, I was pulling the weed and my big old shovel was right behind me, and this snake comes up like from I don't know where, but it's Arizona, so you never know if you have snakes around. Unfortunately, snakes are not limited to just the people. There are tons of snakes, and you know, I don't talk to them anymore, but in the backyard there's the little snakes, and one came at me today. I saw it, I ran and grabbed the shovel, and it went smack, and I cut it right in half. It was terrifying. Yeah, no. Not gonna lie, I cried a little. And I took 3 showers, and then went to Target to celebrate. Let's see, what else can I tell you guys? Okay, so here's the thing. I ordered a crap ton of things from Wish, which is like, you get all of these ads on your Facebook and other things where it's like, buy this on Wish for only like $3, and it's like a really nice pair of shoes or like a ring, some jewelry. And so I decided to give it a try, so I ordered a crap ton of things. And so next vlog I will be giving you a big assessment of all of my discoveries. I'm pretty much satisfied with everything except for one thing, but I'll let you guys see all of that stuff later. Another thing I need to tell you guys about is Infinity War. Look, if you haven't seen it at this point, what's the point? I'm gonna spoil it for you anyways. Not now, but probably either in my next vlog or my next vlog. But yeah, that's something I'm gonna talk about, and if you haven't seen Infinity War and you want it spoiled, then good for you, watch my vlog. If you have seen it and you need somebody to talk to, please talk to me. I'm home alone all day. I don't have many friends. Talk to me about Infinity War. I just love it so much. I will be talking about it later, and I'm excited about that. I don't think I have much else to tell you, but I just really wanted to talk to you guys because I'm going stir crazy, not gonna lie. Oh, I applied for a job at the Disney store, so keep your fingers crossed that I get that. That'd be literally my ideal job. I'd love to work at the mall, I'd love to work for Disney, I'd love to get in for free. And I heard the word on the street is that if you work for 3 to 6 months, they give you all the benefits of a regular Disney cast member, and that means you get to go and use the parks for free. So, I don't know, if you don't want to buy me a annual pass, then pray that I get this job. So, yeah, that's really all I have for you today, so peace and blessings, over and out.